This riddle is termed as world's toughest riddle. I have rupees 50. I spend 20 at balance 30. I spend 15, balance is 15. I spend 9, balance is 6. I spend 6, balance is 0. When I'm summing all the values in the spend column, it's 50. When I'm summing all the values in the balance column, the sum is 51. Where did the extra rupees 1 came from? This is the challenge. Take your time and give your answer in the comment section. After that, I will tell you the correct solution of this puzzle. The puzzle sure is valid, but the logic is wrong. Puzzles like these never get old. I have been seeing them for several years now. The answer to all those puzzles is the same thing. You are adding the wrong column. Balances should be added and they are not supposed to total. Let's see why this is so. 20 plus 15 plus 9 plus 6 is equal to 50. Everyone agrees on that. To get the same 50 with another set of numbers, they have to be the same or some additive combination of these numbers. If you pick a random set of numbers, then there is no way they add up to give the same value. Let's look at the balances. 30 is equal to 50 minus 20. 15 is equal to 30 minus 15. 6 is equal to 15 minus 9. 0 is equal to 6 minus 6. So let's see what happens when you add the balances. So this will be the result, and that is why you are getting an extra 1. You are not adding the same numbers here, and hence you get a different result. And in fact, if you just change the order of the first column, the value you get for the balance changes. As you see, it all depends on the first value in the balance. If you give 0 the first time, the first column in the balance would be 50, and anything you add to it would be more than 50. But if you want to get the balance to be the same as the spent sum, then you need to do like this. There you go. You got your 50. Now you can forget about the 1 rupee and be happy. So this whole problem is just a logical fallacy, but the solution is simple enough. Hope you like this video. Do give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks. Bye bye.